let's go see what we can find. Yeah, I guess your house, their apartment must be on the end. That's all right.
Come on in. I'm just watching
this is your office right here?
Yes.
Oh.
And I actually just finished it about 15 minutes ago.
Oh, good.
Because I just got the bookshelf last night, and then I just finished packing the very last box like 15 minutes ago, and here's the funny bit. I was like, oh shit, they're on their way. Let me get this done. Okay, actually, so this is perfect. Because everybody has a two-car garage. If you,
all right, this is the garage right, right here. Yeah.
Oh,
that's nice, yeah.
It's nice, it's roomy,
It is, and you got a window to the outside.
I gotta show you.
Outside?
Yeah, and I was like, close the door because it's packed.
Oh.
All right, okay, see? Right here.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, okay.
Puppy.
That needs to be reattached, huh?
Yeah,
you
that was
some
me.
Nails.
That's, remember, you helped me rub out the, that was me.
Okay.
I'm like, sorry, sister. She was like, well, thanks for telling me. And I was like,
yeah, man.
I got it.
Just got to get a little hammer and a couple of tacks.
I know. Her and I are talking
about it.
And then I knew this one. I knew the working guy. It was just kind of coming out. I'm like, no, I got to leave out every morning.
Okay, we're parked back that way. So,
cool, that's
okay.
Perfect. So, hopefully she'll be here in like 15 minutes.
Okay, so that's
it. That's the bottom floor with my, my pretty office. Whatever.
Nice
stairs. I'm going to put a sitting chair and a TV in there, by the way. So when I get off from work, if I want to just sit right there, I can.
Oh.
Because it's a lot of stairs. There's
it's not bad. A little bit. Wow, this is nice.
I just got my bountiful basket.
We are standing in the home of big rocker April Wenzel, and we're checking out her apartment. And she's not even here, so we're looking all around here and seeing what we can see. It's pretty cool. I mean, there's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, she gets this morning, so I'm still trying to sort that out.
Oh.
Sorry, excuse that mess.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm still trying to do that.
Nice views.
Nice.
Oh,
it's on the top and bottom. And then, we've got big lighting in case we need it. Wow. Really? And then the we share that, but I think I have the bulk of it because I'm always cooking. Like, this whole area is me, and April's like this corner. I was like, I don't know, I cook, I do a lot of. I make my lunch and stuff in the morning. So yeah, I like always have a whole bunch of food. So this is all me too. And I'm like, I'll clean that up, but you know, I just want to kind of dry because when you get it, that it's kind of wet. It comes like straight off the. That's the bathroom. Okay, right. So if I was working from home, I'd have to run upstairs to the bathroom. But I figured exercise.
Wow.
So it would be, you know, fantastic. And then she's kind of made her living room here. And I thought she was going to touch right out a little bit, but she wanted it to be kind of close to the one she could look out and then make this sort of just a pathway for us just to come. And I thought, oh, cool, sister, cool.
Okay, let's go to the next. Can we go to the next floor? It's pretty cool.
And her,
good
and
views.
Her, you know, she has her stuff.
Yeah, and there's
very, very nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she has all her goody goods. This is the. This one's from. Sarah Jaffe, who she's a local star and she's performed at Jimmy Kimmel and she's actually sort of starting to branch out into she performs here a lot. Uh-huh. Abel bought this guitar from her.
Oh,
so
that's right.
It's like, whoa, it's famous. Yeah. Oh, this is cool. This is the cats really. It was nice at one time and then the cats.
The little
feral
one.
Yeah.
They work on that.
Now it stays way over here and it's for the kitties. They do. They like to. The one Archer. Mine and April's don't have claws, but the little black and white one, she's really good though. If we keep that around and there's some other stuff, she just scratches on that stuff. She doesn't scratch on anything else. Now we go up to this third floor is the bedroom floor. This is it. It's just bedrooms.
So it's nothing but bedrooms.
I guess I can give you some light. Oh, and kitty litter boxes. And then there's a couple of, you know,
kitty stuffies.
Yeah. And we, you know, so they must have, that must have been last night or something. It's like we've been cleaning, but, and here's April's fun. Wait, sorry. And then this is April's, yeah. And she's decorated up with her, and this is her favorite place because she'll stay here. She gets up in the morning.
April didn't realize we were coming today, huh?
She did, but she stayed in with Dan last night. So, and I was like, I just didn't think to come in here and straighten up her room. I don't really come in a room very much, so I'm like. And her coffee's right there. So when she gets up, bam, she has a little coffee. She can sit here with her. Well, hello, Romeo.
Hey, Romeo.
And then she can look out. You know, she can look out her window. And then she's really big for the smaller bedroom. Oh, I gotta give you some light with that. She's got a really big bathroom. Even I'm like, wow, that is so.
Hello,
cool.
Romeo.
I'm like,
you good, Katie?
So cool. Oh, she did get a curtain. Cool. I didn't know if she got a curtain. It's really pretty, and it's a lot. It's tall.
Yes, it is.
So it gives space, more space in the cupboards, that's for sure.
Yeah.
That's what
right.
I like.
Oh, yeah, right.
About it anyway.
Space
so here's the pretty.
Pretty.
I know, it is there. Mm-hmm. Every time. Love. Matter of fact, every time I hear like a crunch, which happens often on this corner right here, I come in here and I go, whoa.
You can see what it was.
And there's a car accident. Yeah, it happens a lot. Friday and Saturday nights. Oh, and I turn on the police scanner on Friday and Saturday nights.
That's fun.
It's an app. It's an app
on my phone.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know if you knew that though.
Yeah, I know I have that.
Yeah. I got a police scanner app because I'm not, I guess.
And this is another kitty there, huh?
Yeah, this Jessie. Okay, the little black and white one's probably a little shy. So I thought she might have heard you guys.
Hello, Jessie.
And so Jessie has her own little homestead here. I'm going to show you. Oh, come on, I'll let you come in. So this is homestead for cats, but they don't really, you know. They don't really,
not so sad.
But the little one, obviously with the claws, uses this. Uh-huh. So I'm like, okay, well, at least she uses that. And then Jessie is in here in the evening because she's got the bathroom prone in.
Right.
And I'm like, gosh, it still stinks, Jessie. I guess I'm going to have to get her real wide down.
So it doesn't smell. It just smells
too
different.
Bad.
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, because I was like, oh.
No.
I just try to keep it clean because it's better for her if I keep it clean because then she likes to go in.
Yeah.
And then you've got a bathroom there too.
Oh,
huh?
Yeah. And then I just hung this because there's a crack in the two doors when I close it, and so I can pull that over so it looks silly. But I did that so I can. The lights and the.
This is kind of nice. Yeah.
It's huge. So it and then it's intimidating because you're standing in the shower and you're like,
you can see.
It's all there, you know. I know. When at first I was like, I'm just gonna shower. I'm showering. That's what I'm doing. And then my messy room. April decided, you have way more stuff, sister. So I was like, thank you. I was like, thanks. And then there's like a little light, so I can go in and you know. But I told her, I said, I will squish everything in this closet. And then I was like, I gotta get to organizing it.
Wow, nice.
Just kind of threw everything in there.
I know, but I told her, I swear to God, when I first started using it, I was like, yeah, that mirror, does it have to be a mirror right there?
But now I'm like, I don't even listen to that. I would like to have on so, mine. You know, I this is line.
Yeah, I just, always, I can just, it doesn't even, but it just, I can open anyway, you know, I can just, if I'm not, you know, and it, these don't get wet, and I keep them on the inside, and you grab them, and they don't get wet, believe it or not. Wow. Even I'm like, of course, there was not really a towel rack. So remember, I was talking to Dad about that, so I said, well, I needed to make, you know, I just, so I said, all this
thing's
there. And if we ever, you know,
I think this is so cool. It's carpet all the way up.
That's right. There wasn't carpet before.
There wasn't
before.
Carpet on any of the stairs. But now there is. It kind of makes it cushy. So when you come up to the. So you have to come all the way up here to do laundry, Mom.
Oh, no.
So a couple of old ladies like us, sometimes April goes, oh, I'm not going to get it now. And I said, well, I'm going up there. I'll get it for you. And we do that, you know, because, you know. And this is April's, like, it's going to be like her music space. It's going to be her office, but. She didn't feel like it was enough of a view. This is it, which is still a nice view.
Okay.
But, you know, and then the laundry's here. So when we do, and they're saying songy and...
Well,
here's the really coolest part. I don't know if you probably didn't notice. Sorry.
No,
my laundry, again, takes me... I'm like, oh, I gotta go up and get it, you know. So see this? There's one on every floor.
Oh,
so
okay.
You can set the temperature to a different temperature on
four
floors.
Everybody gets their own.
Everybody.
That's nice.
Really nice. So if I come up here and it's like really hot, set it a little lower, and then it's cool, and then it may be warmer downstairs. So I'm like, okay, we're doing laundry up here, so we're gonna set it a little cooler, maybe, whatever.
Yeah,
and then we go down to the bedrooms, maybe it's a little warmer. Good, you know, whatever.
Really, yeah.
Yeah. So every floor has its
so
own
nice.
Setting.
Never
its
had
own
that.
Setting. X. That kind of made me go, wow, what? Yeah, that made me kind of go. So I adjust my office sometimes because it's the coldest in the winter, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a little warm right now because the windows and those curtains try to keep out the sun a little bit. They're sort of, they're not really blocking it, but they sort of block it. It was like, they're really pretty, but honestly, April was like, wow, but they're really inexpensive. And I go, you know, they're just making them nice. They're making them better.
Let's check this out. Here, open
this
it
way
up.
Cool. So this is kind of her music, you know, her,
yeah.
That's the heater, the heater in the, you know, the closet
electric
with the
grill.
Big, that makes the air, you know. I'm thinking, what is that thing? It's been a minute since we've been out here.
Oh.
You know, because it rains and it's, you know, all bright. Yeah, so it's just right here and we're on.
That's your view right there, huh?
Yep, that's it. And then that's AT&T. Yep.
I didn't hear the garage open. Who knows what April brings with her? What's up?
Here she is, Miss America. We were buying you guys some presents.
This is for you.
Oh man, thank you.
Look at
how
this
you
place.
Doing?
Good. How are you?
Oh, great, great.
I was hoping.
This is April, and this is Dan.
All
yeah,
right.
There you go. All right.
Look at this, Dad.
I saw that.
That's the local brew.
Oh man, that is looking good.